I'm back again. Okay, today's cooking is it's a one pot dish. It's a chicken is chicken with cream of mushroom. If you don't want to use with a tin, you can make your own mushroom sauce. Okay, have my big wok here. Okay, on the fire to medium heat first. I got two big jumbo chicken here, which is I already cut, clean and wash, and three cans of Campbell mushroom, cream of mushroom. Yeah, if you like to use cream of mushroom planta, you can make your own. Just saute the mushroom, fresh mushroom, and chopped garlic and diced onion. Pepper and extra flavor with the chicken powder. It says there no MSG. If you're scared MSG, yung takot sa ano, sa bitsin yan. Pero hindi naman ako naniwala doon sa bitsin kasi yung bitsin talaga. Sabi kasi nila ano, nakakagbo, nakakano. Pero kung mahilig naman kayo mag-search at magbasa kayo ang Google, you can Google it. Pag hindi, hindi, it's your choice. Fresh carrots and fresh herbs. Always nice to have a fresh herbs. Pag wala namang fresh herbs sa atin, pero kung noon mahirap magkuha ng mga ganito, rosemary, thyme, pwede wala na din. So, celery and butter mushroom first. I peel already. Yeah, that's all. So, yeah. Okay, chicken is getting brown now. So I will add our herbs. So guys, if you don't have the fresh herbs, you can always use the dried one in this bottle. So now I just add this one. Kaya nga yung una kong channel name actually lang. Yung nilagay ko ng sa channel name ko is Cooking Without Recipe. Pero, okay. I'm back. So, let's check our stew. Our chicken casserole. Oh, whatever is that. It's a one pot to this. I copied this dish from the one of the recipe. So, it's called Chicken Casserole with Mushrooms. Let's check this out. So, ito na guys. Check natin yung ano, yung ating manok. Okay, ha, pakita ko sa inyo. So, yan na. So, ganito na yun siya. Malambot na siya. Tsaka, ang bango. Ang bango-bango. Kasi yung herbs, yung rosemary, yung thyme, garlic, yung onion, yung celery. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, the kitchen full of this one. Full of earthy and herby smell, you know. So, parang fresh talaga yung ano niya. So, nakita mo, meron pa siyang ano, medyo malabnaw yung sabaw niya kasi napadami yung ano, kasi pag ano na siya. So, to thicken it, you want to thicken it a little bit. So, gusto niya maging malapot konti, lalagyan natin siya ng pampalato. Madali lang yung solution. Okay guys, ang tip ko pala, meron akong ano, tips. Kasi yung, dami kasi nagtatanong sa akin, Mami, di, paano ba pag ano, pag maalat, napadami ko yung asin, napadami ko yung masyadong maalat, di ba naman, masyadong daw matabang, walang lasa daw yung luto. So, kailangan lang yung guys, ano, yung, pag masyado na siyang kapag nagluto, huwag kaagad damihan yung asin. Kasi, pag kulang sa asin, pag kunti lang ilagay mo, kulang sa asin, madali lang siya dagdagan. You know, yung unti-unti, madagdagan mo siya unti-unti. Pero pag nadamihan mo na ng asin at maalat na siya, tapos dagdagan mo na ng tubig, tsaka so taste with the mushroom, taste of the mushroom, the chicken. So, yeah. Style of whole baked chicken. It's a jumbo chicken niya. Just like giving some to our neighbor. So yeah, I've got a lot. Share it, scaring. So this one, you can just eat this with bread, rice, pasta. But later I'm going to eat this with bread, baguette. That's nice. And the best part of chicken that I like is the bones. The feet, the wings, and the back bones. I don't like the wings. It's done. So hope you like it and thanks for watching. God bless.